first time in your life, everything seems to be perfectly fine. Na parang halos lahat sa buhay mo is perfectly aligned and balanced. Just like ceteris paribus, which means all other things being unequal. Nasa stage ka ng buhay mo na you are drowned in happiness and you are full with your life. And of course, you wouldn't change a thing. Just like when the market is at equilibrium, you find your mind and soul balanced, but you'll also find tranquility on it. But what will you do if one day everything just changed? This made me realize how God is really fair. Oh, the things He did just so everything in this world could reach its equilibrium. But of course, the only constant in this world is change. And if God works hard, the devil works harder. So what happened, Rexel? Why are you here?
Actually, hindi ko alam anong nangyari, kung paano, tsaka kung bakit. All I know is that we were happy during that time. Parang normal na araw lang.
Alam mo yun. Alam mo kung anong nangyari. You're just afraid to admit that your husband is dead.
I did the same things that day. I cleaned the house. I washed the dishes. I told you all. But then I received that call that day.
Hello, ito po ba si Ma'am Rexel? Kilala niyo po ba si Jester Camarillo?
Oo, asawa niya ito. Bakit? Ano nangyari ba?
Pasensya na po, Ma'am. Patay na po ang asawa niyo. Nabangga po siya ng sasakyan. Dinala na po namin sa St. Peter ang bangkay niya para i-trinate.
nararamdaman mo after that phone call?
Siyempre, masakit. Nangarasan ka lahat ng stages of grief.
There are 5 stages of grief. And lastly, acceptance.